Hello and welcome to Mangley Town Catalogue Collection. And today we have the Hornby Railways Catalogue. It's the 35th edition, which is 1989. So we'll have a look through. So starting off with the train sets. And 125. And then onto the steam icons. Hoping by about this, the time this one goes onto the channel, that I'll have enough of the catalogues on there to sort them out into separate playlists for you. So there'll be like Hornby ones in date order, Oxford Rail ones in date order, etc. So if you are looking for something for research purposes, like myself, for getting all these catalogues to find what in the C125 sets were made, that will be a little bit more organised for yourselves. And also, sometime soon, I've got to start tackling the more modern catalogues as well, which are going to be a bit of a pain because they're so thick. I'm worried I won't be able to get it so both pages are in focus because of the bend on the spine, so I need to have a play with them soon. As it's not a lot of cop doing all these ones for you, if I can't add on the more recent ones as well so you can actually read the details. And now the front stock. And rail freight is still one of the liveries I want to collect. Right, and power control. And then it will be accessories as well. And on to the Thomas. And I hope you've enjoyed that look through the catalogue as well. And I hope to see you again soon. Bye.